Some of the units that were initially here said that the fire had 10 to 20 mile an hour winds on it. You can see it's moving pretty fast out there. So there's some super erratic fire behavior.